First time I heard the sound of ice, I was totally stuck with it, I couldn't stop it, simply. So I think the idea came because I was going to have a concert to be held in a frozen waterfall. I tried to include pieces of ice together with ordinary instruments. It sounds so amazing. You can hit a little piece of ice and it will sing or ring for a long, long time. It can be sort of ping for a very long time. Or some fantastic low frequencies that you can only hear if you have a really good sound system. The variety of warm, nice tones, the very low frequency, the high frequency. It's complex. It's logistics, and it's timing, and it's preparations, and professionality. So I have one person taking care of this, bringing instruments in, bringing them home in time, taking off in time, handling the instruments so they don't break, etc. So it's 99% logistics and 1% music, if you're lucky. is very important to see the importance of water on Earth and ice, and what will happen if the ice resources melt, have a meltdown, you know, the lack of water, the importance of water. Millions of people don't even have access to clean water.